game isn't loaded yet. Card game. Let me go. I want to be a team member. Closing gates. 3, 2, 1. Oh, this is gonna be dope. Oh.
Initiating gamma exposure. Neurons. Pulp mutations rising rapidly.
Oh! Oh, you
you want me to mute?
No, don't.
Okay, Sin, do you want to ride Back to the Future?
It is necessary to accelerate up to 88 miles per hour and bump him. That's right, bump him. The impact of two traveling time vehicles will create a time vortex, sucking both vehicles and time travelers back to their original point of departure. There's no telling where or when Biff may be leading us.
I just got back from riding.
For anything. Good luck, time travelers.
Here are a few safety tips you should know before taking off.
Watch your head as you step into the time travel vehicle. Once in, slide to the furthest seat. Adults, watch your head as the ceiling slopes down in the back. Remain seated. The safety restraint will be activated by one of Doc Brown's assistants. Keep your arms and legs away from the door. Take extra care that cameras and other personal belongings do not interfere with the safety restraint. No photography is permitted during the ride. And please, no smoking, eating, or drinking while inside the time vehicle.
Okay, the question
we ask that you follow these simple safety tips during your journey across the space-time continuum. Enjoy your flight.
I almost forgot. In order to successfully bring Biff back to our time period, it is necessary to accelerate up to 88 miles per hour and bump him. That's right, bump him. The impact of two traveling time vehicles will create a time vortex, sucking both vehicles and time travelers back to their original point of departure. There's no telling where or when Biff may be leading us, so be prepared for anything.
Girl,
good luck,
get on the
time
ride,
travelers.
Oh, this is like Space Mountain from Disneyland.
Don't worry about a thing, you're in good hands. Oops. I still haven't worked all the bugs out of this thing, but no matter, we're on a mission of universal proportions.
Doc, Biff has passed through the space-time continuum, but we've got no way of knowing where he is.
I have a theory. I just made a series on this game.
We do have a way of knowing when he is. The eight-passenger time vehicle is equipped with a sub-ether time-tracking scanner, which will allow us to track Biff to his precise location at the precise moment in whatever time period he may have trapped. Accelerating now to 55 miles per hour. 65, 35, 85. Travelers, and remember, the future is what you make it.
Watch your head as the ceiling slopes down in the back.
It's already on. That was amazing. Tried to call. rocket roller coaster. Like, I've seen this ride on YouTube in real life. It's really good.
Yeah.
Load!
Start later on. Adam, look at the Adam. It's ready for you. You can ask him.
Yeah, that's just a walking egg. Oh, rocket rib. Hollywood rib rocket. Roblox. This is better than Disneyland. This is better than Disneyland. Yeah, actually, it might be expensive. No matter if there isn't a Disney castle in this vlog, I have like. Oh, look at that.
Me. Of this game. We're not riding Jurassic Tours because that's too scary. There's jump scares.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. My friend Kennedy and I will be your guides today.
Thanks, John. Today we're visiting multiple sites around the Discovery Center.
And we should see very impressive creatures. So be on the lookout.
Our first destination is Padlock 21, home to one of our most mature velociraptors.
Hey, I just got a warning here for power loss in 21.
That's the building they're in.
Okay, hold on, everybody. We need to get you out of that building. I am sorry for getting you guys mixed up in this.
I don't think it's over yet.
Yeah. Please tell me there's a film here. Scary. That was amazing! That was incredible.
Everybody went through the tour, so please visit us again. And for anyone that asks, your guides were not John and Kennedy.
Please gather your personal belongings. That is, whatever you still have left, and exit to your right.
Got it.
I'm gonna go now.
why can't you go on the roof? I actually really want to steal this game. I want to steal it.
Rapidly, and